hour of the debate.
This is really interesting, Harris, to look at because we've been looking at all the candidates. We're going to drill down on three. First of all, let us tell our folks who are watching us on the internet tonight that Ron Paul has been above the line for the entire night. People believe that Ron Paul is giving good answers to all the questions he is asked. But let's take a look at this because this is very interesting. We've got the green line here for Newt Gingrich, a white line for Rick Santorum, and an orange line for Mitt Romney. Look at this. Mitt Romney has spent literally the entire debate below the line. Santorum has been right about in the middle, and Gingrich has been sort of back and forth, down a little bit, and then up as well, which is to indicate that Santorum, most people believe that he's probably split between answering and not and dodging the questions. Gingrich has been getting a lot of answers and a couple of dodges, but Romney is perceived as dodging more than anybody. Let's drill down on this and take a look at Mitt Romney, where the biggest dodges were perceived to be. First of all, his answer and his back and forth with Rick Santorum on this issue of felons and whether or not they should be allowed to vote. People thought that he was dodging that, and look at the numbers here. And then on his tax records, he was seen as dodging that question so much that we couldn't actually record the number of people who were saying that he was dodging. Let's take a look at Newt Gingrich now, because he was below the line at the very beginning as he started off with that first question on his attacks on Mitt Romney over Bain Capital. But then look at this. Every time it comes to employment, he takes a huge spike up into the answer side of things. When he was talking about poverty, he nearly went off the charts, people thinking that he had a good answer to that one as well. So Newt Gingrich having a good night with people not thinking that he was answering at the beginning, but then as the debate progressed, really giving good answers to some of the questions. Now let's drill down on Santorum and take a look at him, because it's been a pretty even night for Rick Santorum. He was even here at the beginning when he was talking about super PACs. He saw a little bit of a dodge, and then as well he got people thinking that he was answering the question. Employment, he took a big spike here. And look at this. When he was talking about poverty, he at first went down, but then went well back up, which is an indication that he recovered well from what people thought was a dodge initially. But Harris, it's so fascinating to watch real time how people are perceiving the answers to these questions. And we'll keep watching it tonight.
All right. We appreciate it, John.